Good evening. What is your name?
My name is Hưng.
Okay, hello Hưng. How old are you, Hưng?
I'm 13. And this year in the December is my birthday.
Mm-hmm.
And I will be 13.
Okay, and where do you live?
I live in Hanoi with my parents and my brother. There's four people in my family.
Okay, and who do you live with?
I live with my parents, I said.
Okay. What do you usually do in the morning before school?
I usually first have last summer alarm 1 o'clock. Be in the last evening.
Mm-hmm.
Then I usually let at 5 o'clock. It's really good, right?
Mm.
And but when the alarm clock is start to make noise,
mm-hmm.
I will wake up and turn it down and sleep.
Okay. Yeah, me too. Can you tell me about an interesting place you visited?
An interesting place I visited?
Please.
I think it's my school.
Okay.
It's an interesting place with my family friend. We can talk many things and my teachers, they teach very good.
Okay. What do you usually do at the weekends?
I usually do my homework at the weekend. I also play online game with my friends. Usually it's some game like PvP.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And finally, what is your favorite time of year?
I think my favorite time of year is December. It's the month of my birthday, and it's also the month of the last year. And there's 10 in the last year.
Okay, very good. So now for part two, I will give you a photo, and I would like you to describe it to me, please.
Okay.
There you go. Tell me about this photograph.
This is a girl, and she is working with her computer on her bed.
Mm-hmm.
And on the in the foreground, I can see her bookshelf, mm-hmm. with a lot of book, and I can see a clock there. Okay.
Okay. Anything else you can see?
I can see a pencil in the center of the picture. It's also in her hand.
Okay. Very good. Now. We would like to have a discussion,
okay,
about a situation. So, the situation is, after leaving school, you and your friend have decided to take a gap year to work in Britain. Here are some of the jobs they are considering. We will talk about reasons for choosing or not choosing these jobs and decide which job you will apply for and why. Okay, we'll see the pictures of them. So, which jobs do you think you apply for and why?
I think I will be a farm worker.
Okay,
because why? I like to live with a peaceful life and with a pet, like animals, like dog, duck, and some cows, and plant some trees. It's a very, very peaceful life. Don't like
other
job.
Okay, what about pay? Which is the best paid job out of those three?
I think it's farm worker also be a best paid job because I can plant some red tree and sell it for money.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And what do you think is the most stressful job?
I think the most stressful job is receptionist.
Why?
Because we must call on mobile phone and talk with many people per day.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what do you think of being a waiter or waitress? Waitress.
I think it's also a hard work because we will uh, we we must see many people on per day. And what I don't like is, so I don't like to be a waitress or waiter.
Okay. Are there any other jobs that are not here that you would enjoy?
I think I would like to be a gamer. Yes. Because everyone likes to play game, and I also like.
Okay. So for the final part, I'll ask you some extra questions. So, what job will you probably do in the future?
I think it's, I don't know, because I want to know the what is my future and what will I do.
Okay, what job would you like to do?
But I also don't have any dream. That's very boring.
Even being a professional gamer?
I don't know.
Okay, so are there any subjects you enjoy at school more than others?
I think it will be math, because it's an interesting subject, and it catch us to thinking and finding the way to do a math exercise.
Are there any jobs that you wouldn't want when you leave school?
I think I wouldn't want to be a singer.
Why not?
Because I don't know how to sing very well.
Okay, any other jobs that you don't want?
And the receptionist and waiter.
Okay. Do you think going to university is important to get a well-paid job?
I think it's maybe right, or maybe not. It may be right. Help us to take a place and something to know that we are professional people. But if not, because I would be a business and start my own company.
Okay. And finally, are there any jobs which you think are overpaid?
I think it's taxi driver.
Why?
Because it's cannot take much money. And there are many people do taxi driver nowadays.
Okay. Right.